Holy crap. Oh, light bulb. Is that the pit bull from? That is the pit bull. Is that the pit bull from the first one? Oh, it all starts to come together. It all starts to come together. Genius, Paul. I nailed that, I think. Well, you say that. Oh. Punches. Oh. That punch definitely took out my face. Let's just chill. Let's just relax, man. I mean, I'm in no rush. Quite a good song. Alright, let's see, actually, could buy the soundtrack. The thing. No, not like his strength. You can't buy the original soundtrack. I think. Oh wait, there you go. Covers. God damn it. Damn it. Well, can't buy that one. So. Alright. I should be up now. Man, it feels weird to be back here. Welcome back to Chloe's house. It's odd.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Appreciate the old mum, eh? Aww, Max. Okay, now I'm getting emotional. Sweet blade and a ref, I'll take that. Oh no, I got the field, man. And Chloe can draw. I mean, obviously, it's not Chloe, but Chloe can draw. Um. Max was a bit of a bitch, huh? We did kiss, though. That we did do. So we're good on that front. Aww. That sucks, though. Feels bad. Feels really bad.
Terrible news. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
No.
Rolling! Wakey, 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 wakey! Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber?
I believe it was, yes.
Beer. Better change clothes. I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually.
That's Jan. Let's leave the lamp on.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age.
Just standard periodic table bands? Let's improve the periodic table band. Come on. How are we doing to do this?
Better living through chemistry.
God,
damn it, this year. Somehow I don't think Mom's going to feel the same way.
Hey, you are not doing well. Absent 18. Alright, that's fair. Rose's mom.
Yeah, no one needs to see that. Thank you. That really was out. Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real?
How can you tell? Feel free to donate money if you want to. Because I can't make out a face. I have no doubt you can tell there, Chloe, but clearly you're magic.
One of these days I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia.
Let's do it now.
You're the only source of info I trust in this town.
Ask me. Cool. Alright.
Wait, what? Who? What photo?
Who? Nod face.
I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Deborah. Solid Deborah Bergen. Alright. I'm feeling that.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. I was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
Aww. Man. Getting feels. It's gonna end well for me.
Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died.
I want to tear it down. I like the fun of this poster.
Fun fact.
Mr. Sharky.
Shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child.
That's not a fun fact.
Max made this CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated.
Oh. That's not a fun fact. That's a terrible fact.
It's awesome.
Why?
I saw those shows with Elliot. They were nothing compared to Firewalk last night.
Happy 2-month anniversary.
Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong. And it was awesome. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Yes.
How do I want to express my teenage angst today?
I think of a skateboard. Oh god. Oh yeah, no, I was gonna get Raven. Regardless, that was a cool ass t-shirt. I kinda want that Raven t-shirt. Now I want this Raven t-shirt. Can someone please get me a link to where I can get this Raven t-shirt from? Because, not even kidding, it looks cool and I want it. What, no, just take the damn Raven t-shirt. Sorry. Exit. Press on button.
I'm really... Stan Stanwyck, and I'll be with you until the top of the hour. Next up, a special present for all our kids.
I really should get going. I really should get going.
I can't find a t-shirt. That's annoying. So yeah, I can't find a t-shirt, so that's what that pause was. If someone else can find one, please, let me know. Okay, that's the t-shirt I have. So I would really quite like a t-shirt. Not a t-shirt, I mean that t-shirt. That t-shirt's cool.
I really should get going. I bet long Matt Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago.
Long Max Silver.
Nice one,
yes.
Chloe. Mom's gonna love the new look.
She does love beer and booty. That's why I'm playing as Max. Draw, Mr. Sharky.
Shit! Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe! I said breakfast!
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay, Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Man, this is weirdly... This brings back memories.
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray. The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, scourge of Arcadia Bay. Home, sweet home. Whoever said you can't go home again was probably from Arcadia Bay. And he could go home again. He just didn't want to.
I was gonna even see the whale.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B?
Okay.
Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Well, that's new.
Can't believe I used to sneak in there for her makeup.
And then you became grunge.
I made this for Mom when I was like 10 years old. If she wore it now, I'm not more embarrassed.
Probably you? Or her? I
hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad.
That's weird. What a...
Dad, if you could see us now.
Do you know what? I'm gonna pack up the dresser. I'm gonna be bold.
You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this.
Screw you, Mom. You know my way out. What's in this drawer? It's a bit rude I'm going through drawers, but
at the same time. Mom! Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Didn't need to say that.
I want Mom to be happy, but not like this.
Not like
Big
this!
Let's read the card.
Sometimes you have to get knocked down lower than you've ever been to stand up taller than you ever were. Blech. Don't give up on yourself. A single spark can start a fire that burns the entire prairie. Better.
Good. So Chloe's an anarchist.
It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
Ooh.
Mom's finally making her bed again? I guess that's a good sign.
I would say it is. I'd say we're doing well so far.
How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
It is pretty toolish. Look at that tash. Look at that, like, killer stash. But really though, I still want that t-shirt. Made an extended search. Momentarily.
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
Oh, in the bathroom. Oh, got it.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Hold up. So, grunge phone. Oh, sorry, grunge Chloe. Girlish background. Max. Wow. Oh, what? She responded. I need this in chronological order. I cannot remember enough of Max and her saying what happened in Seattle, which annoyed me, but overall that's Max is a bit of a bitch. I'm very much sure what happens, but damn. Elliot. I'm gonna start at the La Sienta. What are you up to? Man. Sort of a bitch. Christ, and we just sort of We just...
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, yeah!
Screw Mom.
Okay. I think I saw Mom's purse in her room.
You did. Oh, man. Let's grab our purse.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
I mean, I'm gonna hurry anyway, because... Why not? Well, I'm gonna... No,
coming,
yeah, we're going upstairs. Man, the feels.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
We can put our purse on the dining table, but I want that Raven t-shirt, so I'm going to stop. I'm going to find that Raven t-shirt and I'll return later on. So, yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this and catch you later on.